So my name is Sandy Liu. We are in UCLA at Dr. Garraway's lab, and we are studying prostate cancer. So the natural course of prostate cancer is actually pretty long and indolent. However, there are a group of people that get really aggressive type of prostate cancer, and we are mainly interested in studying those specific populations. What I do is growing out megakaryocytes and seeing how they interact with prostate cancer cells in the lab. And also in the hospital, I do bone marrow biopsies of patients who have prostate cancer and looking at the cells from the bone marrow biopsy. I am from Diamond Bar, which is about 30 minutes east of Los Angeles. I grew up here, and I went to medical school in the East Coast in Washington, D.C., George Washington, and then I decided to come back after medical school. During my intern year of residency, I took care of a lot of cancer patients, and I've developed such a huge rapport and bond with them that I knew that this is in my heart, that this is what I wanted to do. I couldn't see myself doing anything else. It was just the patients were just extremely vulnerable, and they wanted help, and they looked up to the physicians that helped them, and it was just I was moved by that, and I think it challenged me, and very rewarding in the end, even though sometimes we couldn't help everyone. But now the research is so exciting. There's like new immunotherapies coming on, and it's a very exciting field right now to be in. What I am particularly studying at is looking at the spread of prostate cancer to bone and how we can prevent that from happening. We are creating models to study that, specifically looking at one of the cells called megakaryocytes. So those are a type of cells in the bone marrow. They're immature cells that ultimately go on to produce platelets. We believe megakaryocytes have a role in facilitating prostate cancer spread to the bones.
They're kind of chock full of cancer.
Oh wow, yeah. See a lot of cancer.
So those are the things we're going to be punching.
Oh really?
Yeah. I
am a scientist because I genuinely care about helping people and really finding a cure to help prevent these patients from dying. I think it's intellectually challenging, and I think that there's no boundaries, and there's so much to be learned and so much to be discovered, and I want to be a part of that exciting journey. Lab life is so fun. I mean, I love my co-workers in the lab. We are, you know, we're having a lot of fun. Some of the times we're like, are we actually doing work? Because it seems like time goes by really fast, and we enjoy each other, and we all help each other out. It's a very relaxed environment. I really hope I can be a great cancer doctor. I really want to do my own research, and I want to focus on prostate cancer like Dr. Garraway, and have a lot of collaborations, and you know, run a lot of clinical trials in the future, and just try to help as many people as I can. I can't imagine doing anything else. It's just so much fun. It really is what you make out of it, and if you put in the time, and if you're interested, I think it's amazing. It's a great field. Yeah. I really like it.
Amazing.